Women like Anina Kibos have been leading rangeland restoration activities and participating in decision-making bodies.
And we are now in Koitegan Forest. We had several challenges in this place.
Moving to Kyrgyzstan, we find a national union of pasture users.
Жайыт комитети бул элдик башкаруу менен түзүлгөн, бирок
Pastoralism is also practiced in the dry Mediterranean forests of Spain. Elena Escano and her sister work on the family farm or fica.
Definitely we need to all work together in order to make this feasible.